$45 is a lot of money for me, but Mr. Cameraman wanted to go out to dinner, and we both love Texas Roadhouse. I loved the salad I got, but I was annoying him because I literally put everything on YouTube. And here you get unlimited buns, so I mean, that's a perk. Xena even got some leftovers. After everything before tip, it was $36.96. I mean, the service was great. Do you guys think that's a lot?